Welcome back to Primal Gaming. This is Enslaved Odyssey to the West. Now, this is a pretty damn funky game. I've partway through it with the missus, and yeah, should be right. Great story, interesting gameplay. Watch and see what it's like.
Welcome.
This is just the start,
slave
of course.
Ship 909, en route to Pyramid. You have been assessed, and any injuries sustained during your capture have been designated as non-life-threatening. Remaining journey time is estimated at 16 hours. If you are experiencing severe nausea or need to relieve yourself,
this is us.
At Pyramid, a new life awaits you. Free from the random hazards of the wild.
That's our buddy.
Compliance will be rewarded with safety and sustenance. Non-compliance will be rewarded with pain. Warning. Temperature critical.
My egg broke. So this is Monkey. At least that's the name that we get to know him as. Mrs. has just looked over and seen what I'm playing and just started clapping. So yeah, Unreal Engine. They got stuff, dude.
Slave 949. Combat mechs activating.
Oh, fire. Fire bad. That is Trip. We'll get to know her a lot better shortly.
Alert. Hull breach. Alert. Hull breach.
This tutorial is a great intro and tutorial to the game.
Hey! Where are you going? Let's get off this thing!
So there's a few events in the game that I'm not going to say quick time because they're not, but they are limited. Okay, so there's a few sections along here where if you're not quick enough, you'll actually die. Thank you for helping me, dead man.
Escape pod 8 launched. 7 pods remaining.
So I must.
Alright. At least I can get my gear back.
What about? My weapon bag.
Okay. Let's deal with that mech.
Yeah, you climb so fast. It's really quite good.
Here we go. Come on.
That has had a fight. X and Y. Pretty standard fighting controls.
Combat mechs.
Lots of them.
At least they're not active.
It's funny, we were playing this on big screen. Like the TV through Steam Link. And what's the right trigger? Playing on the big screen, and it looks so much better on the smaller screen. Six left.
Six.
Better get a move on. Oh no, you gotta be kidding me!
What? That's a move that we haven't been using because we forgot it existed. And that one. Damn you.
Hey! Hey! Open the door! You mother...
American name course language. So that's where we're going.
Oh, great.
Yeah, right. Alright, so which jumpy spot do I gotta jump for now? Boing! Where's that? Couldn't tell where the flame was actually coming from. Whoa. Right now. Uh-oh. Hit Lady Liberty.
Oh, gonna crash. I gotta get to one of those pods.
Escape pod 4 launched.
What?
3 pods remaining.
We missed several pods.
Oh no.
Basically, problem. So we are down here. In for a building. So this is one of the things I was talking about before in regards to needing to be quick. Because it's a, the whole thing will fall to bits if you're not quick enough.
Escape pod 2 launched.
One escape pod left.
One pod remaining.
One pod remaining.
Warning.
Oh, come on. Come on, you idiot.
Whoa.
Come on.
Impact in 20 seconds.
Jump, you fool.
Warning. Impact in 10 seconds. 9. 8.
Yo. Hold on. Blammy. Somehow we survive. So that was a little prologue of the story. We're set in a post-apocalyptic world, by the way. I'm not sure when. I believe it's actually the story is based on a story from Japan or China or Asia somewhere. I don't actually know the original story, so playing it is definitely the story's quite good. What is that?
You.
Oh God, my head feels like it's ripped open.
It's the headband.
What?
The slave headband. The one I fit on you.
You put this on me.
Let me explain.
Get this thing off, or I'm gonna rip your head off.
No.
No? You think I'm screwing with you?
You! You mean stop! It works. Come in, move away from me.
What the hell are you doing?
I hacked a slave headband. So it could be activated by my voice commands. Activation triggers a systemic pain response. It's what controls the slaves.
I'm gonna kill you.
You can't. If my heart stops beating, for any reason, the headband will discharge a lethal dose. If I die, you die.
Oh.
I'm assuming the graphics is woozy because he's woozy.
I need your help. I come from a wind farmer community. It's about 300 miles from here. I'll never make it on my own. If slavers don't get me, mechs will. That's the deal. Get me back to my home and you can go back to yours.
The graphics have been a bit weird.
I don't have a choice.
Neither of us do. I'm sorry.
Okay. Let's go.
Command, stay with me.
Command, give me a minute. I'm having a wander. So there's not a whole lot of free movement, like there's sections that
I've hacked the headband to give you visual feedback. It's patched into your shield system and my biometrics.
And your voice? It's inside my goddamn head.
It is. We have a continuous audio link now.
Great.
You got pretty beat up when we landed. Shall we keep going?
There we go, that's better, the graphics back. So, I'm just gonna explore while she has a cry.
Who cares?
This must have been some kind of gathering point. Is this the way out?
Captor, rude. So there's a lot of debris and stuff that will constantly block your path. Kind of annoying, but it's deal withable. But the other thing to note is these little buggers.
I don't think that's the way out.
So these things are, for lack of a better word, are experience orbs. So in each level there's a certain amount of them, like there's actually a set amount, and of course there's an achievement for getting all of them, so that's what I've been trying to do. I did see some up here, I believe. So the other thing in here is masks. I don't know when or where the first one is, but going for a wander we might find some. Movement is most of the context sensitive.
Must be to keep Megs out.
There are some controls here. The other side is blocked. Can you get around and clear it?
Yeah, I suppose.
Be careful. What was that?
Mix. Keep your voice down. They could be close.
What are we gonna do?
Not make too much noise.
Oh. Don't mind me orb collecting. But we'll get her out. So yeah, currently we don't know each other's names.
Shit. Keep out of the way. Let me deal with this.
Hey, buddy. We don't know each other's names, but I'm Monkey and she is Trip, and it is a glorified escort quest, but
can you move this?
The story makes up for it. It's quite good. Plus she's heaps cute. Oh Christ, I didn't even see that hole. But yeah, the other thing with holes like that is you literally can't run down them, so there's no real concern about nothing to worry about there. A deer. Yeah, why'd you do that? I don't even know. Get down, please. What are you doing?
Do you think you could tell me what the plan is?
Travel that way.
To get you home as fast as possible so that you can take this thing off my head and I can break your neck.
I meant...
Yeah, I know what you meant. See that smoke over there? It's where the slave ship came down. First thing we're gonna do is head for that. Hoping my ride survived the crash.
What's your ride?
It's the only way I know how to cover 300 miles. Two wheels and an engine.
Big engine.
This place. There must have been thousands of people living here.
More.
Tens of thousands?
Maybe.
Millions.
So
yeah, wouldn't have been. They died horrible, horrible deaths. But it's all pretty green here now, so it's worth it. Don't know whether the Americans would agree, but whatever. Get down, you stupid girl. The button for it. I can't really get high. Not that way. I can't remember where to go. Got him. Yeah, you can come on down now. Crap, maybe not. Okay. Is that all of them now?
If we are gonna get through this, then when I ask you to do something, you need to do it immediately.
Okay. I understand.
So now, we have the ability to issue commands to her, which is kind of ironic since she's the one with that's got us in the slave collar. But yeah, it just gives us the ability to make her less just random AI follower, so that like we'll get her new abilities and stuff shortly, which is quite cool.
Going.
How you doing? Come on. It's cool that you can just find out where she is at any time.
Gave it to me. It knocks out small mechs for a few seconds. Enough to give me a chance to get away. The security door is still functioning. There must be live power cells around here.
Doesn't matter. We shouldn't get sidetracked. We just need to get to the crash site.
Looks like we're gonna go through there anyway. There. I hope you've enjoyed this first look at Enslaved, the Odyssey to the East. It is a fantastic game, very pretty. You'll fall in love with the characters. And yeah, it's quite the journey. I haven't finished it myself yet, but it's a journey worth taking. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.